all of you know the name of Buddha? Yes?
Yes
or no? So today we'll start the story of Buddha. We'll read the story of Buddha. Who is Buddha? Anybody can tell me who is Buddha? All of you have seen the pictures and images of the Buddha. So many temples, Buddha temples and all that. Do you have our Buddha temple in your Dehradun city also?
Yes.
How many of you have visited over there?
Yes.
So many of you have visited?
Yes.
And sir, you can see one picture on your soft board also, children. This is a Buddha's picture. We have seen so many Buddha's temple and Buddha images in your movies and television show also. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So see, children, Siddha. Buddha's earlier name is a Siddha. When he was princess, he was prince. Okay? He was prince. And his father was king of the Kapilvastu. Okay? Yes? And that time he used to call a Siddha. His initial name and the earlier name was Siddhartha. His name?
Siddhartha.
And he known as the Gautam Buddha also after enlightenment. Yes? Clear? So he is the founder of Buddhism. You know, this is one of Buddhism is also one of the reason of India.
Yes.
And then too, he is the founder of the Buddhism. And he was born about 2500 years ago. Okay? He was the founder of you can write these things, children, in your notebook also. That rough notebook I have suggested to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. And was born 2500 years ago. We are talking about the age of 2500 years ago. Okay? So, sir, this time was of a rapid change in the lives of a people. When we are talking the time about that, in this time, children, about 2500 years ago, that the life of the people got rapidly changed. Yes? Clear? Okay. New cities were developing and life was changing in the ways as well as many thinkers were trying to understand this change in the society. As I told you earlier, students, that as we are getting the things, like we are getting educates and all that, the things going to be changed. And we are talking about the time in which changes took place very rapidly. Means, बहुत जल्दी से changes वो आ रहे थे society में, लोगों के रहने के life style में, है ना? So, Buddha was at that time. They also wanted to try and find out the true meaning of life. Okay, actually, what is the main base of the Buddhism? And so many thinkers also, they were trying to find out the real meaning of the life. What they are trying to find it? The true meaning of life. Okay? They are trying to true meaning of life. And who was thinking like this? Thinkers. Okay? Clear? That you understand this thing? Okay. Buddha belonged a small Gana. Gana, children, these are the two terms which I want to clear you here. Gana, it is a small group of a people. A small, you can write it, children, a small group of people. And one second term is Sangha. Okay? Sangha. That is a, it is a organization or association. Okay, children? This is organization and association. That is called Sangha. And second, first one is Gan. Okay, Gan means a group of a people. As you are sitting in a one class and you people are called a Gan because you are a group of a people. Okay, and when we make some other groups, make a one big group, that is called a Sangha. It becomes a organization. It becomes a association. Okay? ओके क्लियर द बोथ द डिफरेंसेस. तो सिद्धार्थ इज सिद्धार्थ बिलोंग्स टू गढ़. ठीक है, सिद्धार्थ बिलोंग्स टू गढ़ नोन एज अ साक्य गण. विच गण ही बिलोंग्स टू? साक्य. ओके, अंडरलाइन दिस चिल्ड्रन. विच गण ही बिलोंग्स टू? साक्य गण. ओके, ही बिलोंग्स टू साक्य गण. यू कैन रीड दिस लाइन्स इन योर बुक चिल्ड्रन. प्लीज टेक योर पेंसिल एंड अंडरलाइन दिस लाइन्स. ओके, यूज ऑलवेज ऑलवेज यूज अ पेंसिल. क्लियर? दैट इज अ साक्य गण. ही बिलोंग्स टू सेकंड पैराग्राफ एंड नंबर सेकंड पैराग्राफ चिल्ड्रन. यू कैन रीड एंड कॉल्ड अ क्षत्रिय. साक्य गण इज कॉल्ड अ क्षत्रिय. आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द वर्ड्स. वर्ड मैंने आपको बताया था ना, ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय वैश्य एंड शूद्र. दे आर हैविंग द फोर वर्ड्स. यस, व्हिच आर दे? ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय एंड वैश्य एंड शूद्र. दीज आर फोर वर्ड्स. क्लियर? अंडरस्टूड? ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर ब्राह्मण हु गिव्स द टीचिंग प्रीचिंग एंड एजुकेशन. क्षत्रिय हु बिलोंग्स फॉर हु बिकम्स अ वॉरियर means king, yodha. Yes? And Vaishya, the craftsman, the businessman, they belong to Vaishya. The fourth one is Shudra, who becomes a slave. Yes? In civics, we have already studied about the discrimination and all that.
Yes, ma'am.
So, you once wohi hai. Clear hai? Okay, so Sakya Gan is from to Kshatriya. Sakya Gan kya kehlata hai?
Kshatriya.
Means warrior. योद्धा, किंग. ठीक है, व्हेन ही वाज यंग ही फेल्ट द कंफर्ट ऑफ हिज होम इन सर्च ऑफ नॉलेज. ही वंडर्ड फॉर सेवरल इयर्स मीटिंग एंड होल्डिंग डिस्कशन विद अदर थिंकर्स. ही फाइनली डिसाइडेड टू फाइंड हिज ओन पाथ ऑफ रियलाइजेशन एंड मेडिटेटेड फॉर डेज ऑन अंडर द पीपल ट्री ऑफ बोध गया इन बिहार. चिल्ड्रन राइट डाउन दिस लाइन. Where he did a meditation? कहा उन्होंने meditation करा? That is under a people tree. Under people tree. It is in Bodh Gaya. ठीक है, it is a place Bodh Gaya in Bihar. All these places I will show you through the clippings. Okay? All these things will show you clippings, children. Okay? It's working? It's going on? The video is going on? Okay. So, what he was prince, children. So, he had all the comfort on his palace. Okay? As he was king, he had all the comfort in his palace. But later on, when he got the knowledge, he saw so many suffering in the world. Okay, there is a one story behind this. When he was on the one day he was on the round in his kingdom, and one dead body is going passing through him, and so many people are crying on that. He hurt very much. He at last kya tha? Humko sabko manna hota hai. Why these are all sufferings people have to face? ठीक है, तो कुछ कुछ इंसिडेंट्स उनके साथ ऐसे होते चले गए दैट दे रियलाइज कि दे ही हैज टू लीव ऑल दिस कंफर्ट ऑफ द एज अ प्रिंस एंड ही हैज टू मेडिटेट एंड गॉट अलाइनमेंट. ओके, गॉट नॉलेज. चिल्ड्रन क्लियर है? समझ में आया?
यस मैम.
है ना? ओके, सो ही लेफ्ट हिज पैलेस एंड ही वेंट टू द Bodh Gaya. It is a place in Bihar where he did a meditation under the people tree. Okay, clear? Okay. He then went to the Sarnath near Varanasi where he taught for the first time. After getting this Bodh Gaya, when he got the alignment, children underline this line also. He went to Sarnath. Where he went? Sarnath is a place near to Varanasi. That is Sarnath in Varanasi. Banaras ka naam suna hai? All of you have heard the name of Banaras?
Yes.
That is called a Varanasi. Okay? That is Varanasi. Where he gave his first एज इन विच प्लेस गौतम बुद्ध टॉट फर्स्ट टाइम तो दैट इज सारनाथ वाराणसी क्लियर है तो प्लीज अंडरलाइन दिस स्मॉल थिंग्स क्लियर He spent rest of his life traveling on foot, going from one place to another place, teaching people. He passed away at Kushinagar. Okay, the whole life, what he did, how he spent his life. He spent his life for going or traveling from one place to another place for teaching the and preaching the people. Okay, उन्होंने पूरी life अपनी कैसे spend करी? For teaching and preaching the people, he told about the suffering of the life. He told them about the reality of the life and what the karmas the people has to do. Okay, do you understand? Is there any question you want to ask me? No, all you understand? Anybody has seen the movie or something on Buddha's life? देखा है किसी बच्चे ने? Yes, because in my childhood I have also saw a TV series based on this life. So in this way, most of the things we came to know. Okay, I don't remember when I have read in my books, but I watched the movie and a small TV series. Okay, clear hai?
Yes.
Next one. The Buddha that life is full of suffering. Okay, children. Now here I will take a pause. Just a minute, children. The Buddha taught that the life is full of suffering. Suffering, the meaning I have to tell you, है ना miserable life. Miserable means दुख से भरी है, ठीक है? The suffering and unhappiness. This is caused by we have craving and desire. Why we face the sufferings and why we are unhappy, children? Because we are having so many desire and our desire never having a end. Okay, simple. One thing you have. Priyanshu, what are you looking for outside? I am giving an example according to you. Today I have a very good video game. Okay? I need a video game. He is having. Okay? But I don't have. I need. Your parent gave it to you. Okay? You have got a video game. You have sent the iPhone to the other child. अब वो video game तो मिल गया. But after that you have started for the iPhone. Yes. I need the iPhone. Yes. एक desire खत्म हुई. Then you start the second one. You are quitting for the second thing. Okay. So in this way your desires never. This is an endless. They are never ending. Okay, this is a point of view of the small children. As a big one, oh, I don't have a house. How is that? And my neighbor is having a beautiful house. I should have also a house. ठीक है. Then I got a one house. This is a small one. Oh, उसका तो बहुत बड़ा है. मेरे पास बड़ा क्यों नहीं है? अब what are the actually things I have? I'm not enjoying them. उसको भी enjoy नहीं कर रहे. But I am comparing my things to other one and I am quitting for that. मतलब जो खुशी मुझे होनी चाहिए थी कि मेरे पास घर है, I am living in my own house, it's a beautiful house. No, but now I need a big bungalow, like other one. Same in the car, the dressing, the house, the food. We need it. अच्छा कभी सोचा है एक ड्रेस लेने के बाद दूसरी ड्रेस नहीं लेते हो? लेते हो ना? ये भी चाहिए, वो भी चाहिए. And are you really enjoying that what you have? जो चीज है उसके साथ enjoy कर पाते हो नहीं कर पाते हो? क्योंकि दूसरी चीज का दिमाग पहले आ जाता है कि नहीं अब ये नहीं ये चाहिए मुझे तो है ना? Yes, exactly. How many of you have faced this problem? सभी के साथ. ये चॉकलेट नहीं खानी तो वन चॉकलेट खानी है. आज पिज्जा खा लिया देना वो आई वॉन्ट चाउमीन. पिज्जा टेस्ट नहीं करें. So this is the things. These are the desires, children, which are never ending, and this is created by our own. हमारी तो created करी नहीं है. या किसी ने बोला है कि नहीं तुम्हें परेशान होना है कि तुम्हारे पास बड़ा घर नहीं है, है ना? हमारी creating है ना? Okay. Now, so which often cannot be fulfilled. Sometimes it means we get what we want, we are not satisfied, and what even more other things. The Buddha described this is a twist or tanha. Underline children, what is this? Second page, first paragraph, tanha, twist. This is the fifth and sixth line. The Buddha described this as a twist or tanha. Twist. Twist means you know. Thirsty कहते हो?
Yes ma'am.
है ना? Thirst means प्यास. Means desire. और उसको उन्होंने क्या बोला? तन्हा. Underline this word children. All of you have got it?
Yes ma'am.
So what is the meaning of this? You can write. We get what we want. Upper line. We get what we want. We are not satisfied and want even more. Okay, it is described as a twist or tanha. This is in your keyword also. Yeah, he thought that this is a constant craving could be removed by following moderation in everything. He suggested us a solutions or a path by which we can stop this craving, this tripping. उन्होंने हमें क्या कहा? He has given us solutions. They taught us some suggestions also. In this way we can stop all these things. जिससे कि हम इन सब चीजों को बंद खत्म कर सकें. We should not tripping for the things and we should enjoy the things what we have. Okay children, do you understand?
Yes.
It is clear. This sentence is clear to you all?
Yes.
If it is not, please tell me children. Now we'll discuss the story of Kesa Gosri. Okay, this is the story of Kesa Gosri. Here is the famous story of the Buddha. Once there was a woman named Kesa Gosri. There is an old woman of name is Kesa Gosri, whose son had died. Okay, uska beta jo tha wo mar gaya tha, and she was very sad. And for this, she was very much sad. Of course, her son was dead, so definitely she was sad, and she went to the Buddha and she said, and she was only crying in the roads. He was lot of crying in the roads, okay? And the child with her, asking for help to bring him back to the life. And what she was doing? She was roaming here and there in the street, she was crying, and to everyone she was saying, ki, please bring my child back to life. Because I am alone, I couldn't live without him. Okay. A kind man took her to the Buddha. Okay. So what happened? There is a one kind man. He took this lady to the Buddha. The Buddha said, bring me a handful of mustard seed. I will bring your child back to the life. What he said to this old woman? He said, you give me a son. Handful of mustard seed. Mustard seeds, you know?
Yes.
Mustard seeds means sarson ke daane. Handful means mutthi bhar. Okay? You will give me a handful of the mustard seed and I can back your child. Okay? I can bring your child back. Kesa Gosri was overjoyed and started off at once, but Buddha gently stopped her and added, this seed must come from the house of a family where nobody has died. Okay, by condition he put in front of this lady, he said, okay, when she listened this, ki theek hai, I will give one handful mustard seeds to Buddha and he will give my son back to the life. So what she did, she start doing randomly. Usne foran wo sab kuch karna shuru kar diya. But at once Buddha stopped her and he made her understand ki you have to bring this seed from everybody's house. उस घर से लेकर आना है जिसमें कोई भी मरा ना हो. Is that possible?
No ma'am.
No. So Kesa Gosri went from door to door. About whenever she went, she found out that someone or other, father, mother, sister, brother, husband, wife, child, uncle, aunt, grandmother had died. Okay. So जिस भी घर जाती थी, wherever she went. One of their family member was dead and she could not find any family without any child. So in this way she came to know that is the truth of our life. Once who comes in this world, they definitely go back and die. Okay, children, so do you understand this thing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, have a nice day, children.